My name is Tequila Williams. I want to verify an appointment. Hi, my name is Tequila Williams. I just want to verify my 12 o'clock tomorrow.
Yep.
Verify my appointment with Senator Hyde.
3 o'clock.
3 o'clock?
You're right.
Okay. All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right.
Love is a powerful motivator.
This is a battle that my family has been fighting for some while.
It fuels Tequila Williams every step through the halls of Ohio State House.
We don't have to have a ban on a breed, but we do have to have a law against vicious animals.
Bamica? She loves people. She's awesome with other dogs.
Love is also what drives early childhood teacher Amelia Howard to advocate for a breed of dog so many fear.
I take it personally because I look at Alabama like my child.
Her own pit bull, Alabama, is a registered therapy dog.
Uh-oh.
Alabama visits her Cleveland classroom and other locations where people are in need of a gentle hello or perhaps a new perspective on pit bulls.
Nobody wants their child, like you said, vilified, or nobody wants people to cross the street because of their child. Brandon and Alyssa, would you like to come read a book tour?
Two women, firm in their belief the community will be better served by the message they share.
I wouldn't wish this on anyone else in the world.
Williams' 71-year-old grandmother, Annie Williams, was mauled to death by a pit bull in Shaker Heights last summer, her windpipe crushed by its powerful jaws.
Since my grandmother's attack,
Williams fought unsuccessfully to have the breed banned in Shaker.
I never thought I would be doing this.
Now she's working for passage of Senate Bill 151, better known as the Klonda Ritchie Act, a law that would impose stiffer penalties on owners of dangerous dogs, like the ones that attacked and killed Ritchie in her Dayton yard back in 2014.
So this is a coloring book titled Respect the Dog.
Amelia Howard is all for holding irresponsible dog owners accountable as long as the law doesn't infringe on the rights of responsible pit bull owners like herself.
A responsible pet owner can own a dog responsibly, no matter what the breed is. And an irresponsible pet owner, no matter what the breed is, could potentially have a lethal dog.
Hers is a position many would agree with. Tequila Williams is not one of them. She believes the breed is as unpredictable as the dog that attacked her grandmother. Yet Williams is willing to compromise and shift her focus from the dog to the owner, so long as Ohio lawmakers are willing to listen.
They have to protect us when we can't protect ourselves, or we're not even aware that we need to be protected.